Hi, I'm Pranav Patel and I'm 13 years old. I've been learning about cybersecurity and how important it is to us. For the Congressional App Challenge, I made a game called Cyber Champion. The purpose of my app is to emphasize the importance of cybersecurity and teach people to be cyber smart. My intended audience is kids and teens. Kids are the future of our world, and it's important they're safe from the dangers online. I coded my game in processing JavaScript and put that code in some HTML. I work in Khan Academy's computer programming section, and I'll be demonstrating my game on my Wix site.
This is a vertically scrolling platformer in a strategy game. From the main menu, you can get to the game, achievements, and settings. This is a tutorial, but I'll enter the game without it. Each level represents a scenario, and you have to choose what to do. Each door has a possible choice, and you go to the door to see what this choice is. You can see it as like one of those choose-your-own-adventure books. The first situation is, you have your own computer. What do? Simple enough, I go to a door, and it says, start using it. That seems fine, so I'll press any key to enter that door. This level has a wooden post, so I'll go over to that. These posts were a sneaky way for me to include some cybersecurity tips. I'm just going to go through a few rooms super fast and highlight a few. So basically, you're stuck on a level in a game you're playing, and you're considering using cheats. Let's take that choice. So that's the notification that you lost, and I'm brought to the game over page. For each way to lose, there's a unique message for why that decision is wrong. In these pages, I'll tell you what went wrong, a few tips, and how to make sure this never happens to you. From here, I can actually go back one step and try to choose a better decision, but I'll actually restart, which sends me back to the beginning. I'll go for a little bit more. This ending is a win because sometimes the best thing you can do is just ask someone for help. So let's go back to the menu and to the achievements page. I've gotten two already for that first ending, and we're going to the game over at once. The goal of the game is to get all 9 different successful endings and declare yourself the cyber champion with 6 other achievements for an extra challenge. I'm going to take a bit to talk about the code. I use level maps to make level design more efficient. In the beginning level, you can see how the map represents the actual level, the stars as blocks and the numbers as doors. There's a bunch of little things I'm proud of too, like player's animation or its managing to stay organized in this project. If you want to see my code, I have a link to the Khan Academy project where I did my coding in JavaScript. You scroll a bit down and go to the spin-offs, you'll see all my steps in the development process. I've also included the links to my Wix site to play the game and to the project in its HTML form. Thanks for listening, and I hope you have fun playing the game.